Well, hi, this is Jay Arthur, author of Lean Six Sigma Demystified and the QI Macros. Well, last week we talked about breathing as a way of developing rapport, but there's other ways to do it. Now, my district level sent me up to talk to this one other district level about building a project because I was still a systems analyst programmer and a part-time quality improver, right? I was still doing my real job while I was doing this improvement stuff. And so I went up to talk to this guy, and I came up, I knocked on his door, and he was sitting there in his chair, legs crossed, leaning back, talking on the phone, told me to come on in, you know. And back then, you know, I would have been one of those go-getters, and I'd been ready to lean into his desk and get ready to talk to him. But no, he was leaning back, just talking on the phone, legs crossed. So I sat down across from him. I crossed my legs just like he did. And I just leaned back, crossed my arms. Now, I didn't have my phone at my ear, but, you know, I just leaned back, crossed my arms, breathed with him for 60 seconds while he finished his call. And, you know, my district level told me this guy was a curmudgeon, and as soon as he hung up the phone, we were already in rapport. Because I was physically and verbally and breathing-wise all in rapport with him. And he said, So, what are you here for? And I said, well, I'm Jay Arthur, and I'm here to work on this project that you're interested in. And all of a sudden, he was my best friend, and we were connected. All right, so rapport can happen instantly. 30 seconds or less, you can get instant rapport with people just by mirroring how they're standing, sitting, or whatever. If they're leaning forward, leaning back, it doesn't matter. Does this make sense? And if you watch people in the world, friends, if they're leaning in, they'll be leaning in. If they're leaning back, they'll be leaning back. Lovers, same thing. You know, if somebody crosses their arms, they'll cross their arms. If somebody uncrosses their arms, the other person will uncross their arms. It's natural. We do it automatically with people that we know and love, but not with strangers. So I'm going to invite you for the next week to add into your breathing exercises, right? To just, when you come in contact with somebody new, just get in rapport with them. They're leaning back, lean back. They're leaning forward, lean forward. If they're sitting with their legs crossed, cross your legs. Not hard. And see what happens. And I'm also going to ask you to notice around you when you see people talking, are they in rapport and they're talking? Or are they, is one of them mad at the other one and the other one's like, are they in conflict just by standing still? And I think you'll find that all you have to do is get into the same stance and the same sitting posture and the same everything as them and breathe with them. And in 30 to 60 seconds, you'll be in rapport. This makes it a lot easier to get things done. That's my improvement insight for this week. I'm Jay Arthur. See you next week.